Assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms, sharp pain in brainstem at centered on insertion point. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhage as capillaries dilate. They lose who they are. Become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within.
Joseph!
Definitely not okay. You brought me here? Jesus, what happened? My head feels like... Do you hear that?
We need to get out of here. Can you move?
Yeah.
Joseph!
I've still got a little fight left in me.
Let's get out of here fast.
This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Something electronic. Joseph, after Connolly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah.
I knew it.
Feeling better now?
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up!
How many of these things are there?
Here they come!
Thank you. Watch out! They've got dynamite!
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby.
More of them on the move.
Don't be a hero. Back off.
Watch out! They've got dynamite!
Get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go? I'll go. Tell me what to do.
It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5. Are you all right?
Joseph! Kidman! Hang on! I'm coming! Where'd they go?
Thank you.
Joseph!
Kidman, you there?
It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Let's get going.
We should go.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He. Another one of those doors.
Forgotten something?
Thank you.
fire seems to work.
Come on.
Has something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
Photographs? A church. What was that sound?
Sebastian?
Same place as the photographs.
Head wouldn't stop buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open. But now it's like I'm starting to get used to it.
You seen Kidman?
No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out, or maybe I turned again.
Inside. Let's go.
Another one?
Cover.
Let's go!
There's twice as many of them.
We've got time to complain.
I think we've got to get out of this place as fast as we can.
What about the tower there? We might be able to get a lay of the land. Anything's got to be better than staying here.
Tough.
stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns. This is getting
you okay?
Tough. Stand in the way of getting to the tower now. Stopped at the top. Let's look for another way. This is what the holdup was.
Yeah.
You okay?
I'm fine. No need to worry. Should have just let them.
Huh? And the hell?
It's just a matter of time. It's better this way.
What the fuck?
Cover me.
Let's go.
Any first aid?
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah. This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We gotta keep moving.
Father was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent, but he was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing that they promised that I couldn't take away.
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
Hide out in here for a minute.
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you. Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult. Could be useful. I think I'm okay. We should probably get going.